Welcome back. Now let's take you through what's happening across the globe. Egypt's President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi has declared a three-month state of emergency in the country after twin explosions rocked the Palm Sunday celebrations. 44 people were killed in the twin blasts at two Coptic churches in Tanta and Alexandria. Sisi announced a state of emergency for 3 months in a defiant speech at the presidential palace after a meeting of the National Defense Council. The Islamic State group claimed responsibility for the church bombings in the Nile Delta cities of Alexandria and Tanta. Around 44 people have been killed.
اسمحوا لي ان انا في البدايه ان في مجموعه اجراءات تم اتخاذها او سيتم اتخاذها على راسها اعلان حاله الطوارئ بعد استيفاء الاجراءات القانونيه والدستوريه لمده 3 شهور في الدوله المصريه. احنا بنعلن حالة الطوارئ مش ابدا الا عشان نحمي بلدنا ونحافظ عليها ونمنع اي مساس بقدرتها او بمقدراتها.